Therefore, I would like to bring forth the Honorable Glenn O. Lewis to help officiate the installation of new offices.
All right.
We can get all the officers up here in front of you. In the front, Mr. Walker, Sarah, Dr. Harris. And who else? We got everybody up here now?
Vernon.
Jan.
All right, I'll let you call the names, Dr. Morris. Have we got everybody up here now?
Yeah, Janet.
Okay. With all of you, please raise your right hand. Do you solemnly swear or affirm that you will strive to the best of your ability to carry out the duties and responsibilities of the office to which you have been elected, and that you will uphold the regulations of the Tarrant County Black Historical and Genealogical Society, and that you will at all times endeavor to fulfill the highest standards of which you are capable? Congratulations, everybody.
Thank you.
On behalf of the Tarrant County Black Historical and Genealogical Society, Mrs. Waller is pleased because you saw the need to become a part of us some years ago, and you've stayed with us, and now we are congratulating you having been nominated and elected our incoming president. Now, I'm going to tell you, it's really easy.
I see you got your toes crossed.
Yes, sir.
Sarah, can I get a picture of y'all?
Are you sure?
Yes.
But you have
remarks. We need remarks for it.
We need remarks from the president.
When you're handing
presenting.
With both hands on the,
presenting.
Yeah, thank you.
There you go.
All right, that's good.
Just gonna put it on Facebook.
Okay, smile, Sarah.
Too late.
Is it too late?
And with that, we're gonna turn it over to, we wanna thank Jonathan Morris for his assistance. The new president of Tarrant County Black Historical.
I must say that I am truly, truly honored to be stepping into some big shoes, replacing Sarah Walker. You know, when I think about replacing somebody like Sarah, I can't replace her. I'll be put in her place, but I cannot take her place. But it has been an honor for me to serve under you, under your leadership. And I want to say what a great tribute this has been, a wonderful and well-served occasion to honor you as a legend and as a Fort Worth trailblazer. Not only are you a trailblazer, but you're still doing for your community.
Amen.
And I have to say that I really admire that. I really admire that in you. And I'm going to tell y'all something about Sarah. She doesn't know why I call all the time. You know, I call her, and the first thing out of her mouth is, "How are you, young man?" And she said, "Well, how can I help you?" I said, "Well, I forgot what I was calling you for, but I'll call you back." But anticipated this evening and knowing that there would be a lot of heartfelt gratitude for Sarah Walker, and I knew that I would be coming on last to speak, and many of you would have said many of the things that I want to say. So what I decided to do was to come with a motivational poem. And the poem is The Power of I. I cannot do everything, but I can do many things through Christ who strengthens me. And what I can do, I ought to do. And what I ought to do, by the grace of God, I will do. I will do more than belong. I will participate. I will do more than care. I will help. I will do more than believe. I will share my belief. I will do more than fair, than be fair, I will be kind. I will do more than dream, I will work. I will do more than teach, I will inspire. I will do more than earn, I will enrich. I will do more than give, I will serve. I will do more than live, I will grow. I will do more than talk, I will act. I will do more than good, I will be good to others. And the words of Michelle Obama says, success is not about how much money you make, it's about the difference you make in the lives of others.
So true.
Sarah, you have made a tremendous difference in my life. And I just want to say that I just hope that I can serve with much passion and as much energy as you serve with. Because you have truly been committed to this board. And I can't thank you enough, for not for myself, but for the entire community of Fort Worth. And I'm very happy that you decided to stay on with us, because you are very instrumental in the direction that we're going to be going in the future. And I will promise you one thing, we will try our very, very hardest to make your vision and your dream come true. You want a new museum, and we're going to work toward making that a fruition. Thank you. So at this time, I'm not going to hold you any longer, but I definitely want to thank all the ones who are on program. Thank you so much for all the kind words you said about Sarah Walker. I know that they came from the bottom of your heart. The culinary team, the harp player. I think we have a musician outside that donated his time. And I definitely want to thank the team who put this together. Dr. Morrison, Ms. Brenda Sanders-Wise, Ms. Audrey Irvin, and Ms. Deborah Lewis. Let's give another round of applause. So I think that's all I have to say. Thank you all, and also those of you who came to participate in this celebration. We really appreciate you coming. We know it's a little warm in here, but you're a trooper. You stayed with us. So thank you very much.
The Tarrant County Black Historical and Genealogical Society operates the Lenora Rolla Heritage Center Museum, located at 1020 East Humboldt Street in Fort Worth, Texas. Centrally located on the city's south side, just minutes from downtown, this state-of-the-art facility boasts easy access from I-35 at East Rosedale, spacious parking, and handicap access. At over 3,500 square feet, the Lenora Rolla Heritage Center Museum comprises over 500 exhibits and displays, including artifacts, books, newspapers, obituaries, posters, and paintings. There is a computer room and conference area to facilitate scholarly research of the archives. Our Heritage Center Museum is filled with the history of Fort Worth and Tarrant County African American communities. Exhibits features many prominent African American community leaders, both historical and contemporary. Among the luminaries are exhibit highlights are Dr. Marion Brooks, prominent physician and civil rights activist, Bill Blueslake McDonald, one of Texas' first African-American millionaires, Kevin Littlejohn, world-class photographer, Hazel Harvard Peace, legendary Dino Girls at I.M. Terrell High School.
The Lenora Rolla Heritage Center Museum is a great place to learn about the history of the African-American community for boys and girls clubs, scout troops, and youth groups, Sunday school, vacation Bible school, church and civic groups, field trips, university research students, writers and film producers, family researchers, custom exhibits, and tours can be made available. The Tarrant County Black Historical and Genealogical Society, Lenora Rahler Heritage Center Museum, has no admission charge. However, donations are gladly appreciated. Membership in the society provides access to opening day receptions, special seminars featuring guest historians, and honorary celebrations of prominent members of the community. You do not want to miss a single thing. Explore our amazing website at tarrantcountyblackhistory.org or visit us at 1020 East Humboldt Street, Fort Worth. You'll be glad you did.
All right. Ooh, yeah. Well, oh yeah.
Here we go, y'all. Sing a little message out to those of y'all who feel like you're struggling.
Yeah. It's a simple song. Yeah. A man stared for me, said, how can you smile when your world is crumbling down? I said, here's my secret, when I wanna cry, I take a look around, and I see that I'm getting by, and I hold on,
hold on,
change is coming,
change is coming,
hold on,
hold on,
don't you worry.
Yeah.